when everything is turned against us, what are we really about? See? When things are not the way you want them.
His first response was, no, I have to go to China that day.
I travel constantly.
Because he's not changing, I am.
Possibly rekindle some of that flame that we had before we had our future.
A bit of a last chance.
Just that to make an interesting story around them, then I fictionalize. Huh?
I often put myself in my stories and novels. It sort of makes the writing easier and gives it a certain authenticity too. Why do we write? We write to express ourselves. Well, it's a compulsion with me. It all sprang from my, basically from my love of books.
This is what SMB marketing is all about. Different customers, different solutions.
Every single girl who grows up in India or outside, they have a dream of what their wedding is going to be, whether it's a white wedding or an Indian girl wearing a red Banaras sari. It's very, very important to take in account what the girl wants. I get inspired by different facets of life, by architecture, by travel, in and out of India, by food, different kind of strong personalities, strong women, Frida Kahlo, Amrita Shergill, Madonna, the Indian sari, textiles. I mean, they all occupy a small place inside my head, and it keeps just expanding.